Okay, we now have here Philips 65 inch smart TV Ambilight with one flow. There is a flying screen. So, if you look at here, we have a fly. So, how to remove it? You can call service, pay for the removal, or you just need this suction mechanism. How do you do it? You place directly on this place with the suction and you just move a little bit. And it is gone. So, all you need is this, half a dollar or something like that.